so I'm really excited. We're down here at Ocean Terminal, going on board the Royal Yacht Britannia for a press launch. There's a fantastic event kicking off on the 23rd of June with the Leith Rotary Club, the Retail Trust and Ocean Terminal. It's a dragon boat race and Harveston are going to be sponsoring it.
Welcome aboard Britannia.
Thank you very much. What inspired this event?
Having good fun and making money for very deserving charities.
How many people to a boat?
It's 18 plus a drummer.
Rotary has its charities. This is an opportunity for organisations in the community to come in and advance their own charities. A, have fun, but B, raise a bit of cash for local community charities.
Here with Cron Mackay from Leith Rotary, chief organiser and beer drinker.
That's the man. We had a small one last year and this is the first real big one. It makes huge amounts for charity, massive amounts.
I'm here with Nigel Rothband, the Chief Executive of the Retail Trust.
Retail Trust is the only charity that looks after all 3 million people who work in retail. So we provide free counselling, free legal advice. Ocean Terminal, who are sponsoring the Dragon Boat Race, are huge supporters of Retail Trust. And they are putting this event on together with Leith Rotary and ourselves. And it's a perfect opportunity for all the retailers here at Ocean Terminal to get involved, and in fact across the region.
Nigel! Oh, are you going to be fast?
Right up as far as you can.
Hold it up, fellas. That's it.
I'm here with Michelle McLeod from Ocean Terminal. Michelle, will you be paddling?
I might have to watch. I have to know.
Of course, because it's not just the events on the water that's taking place. You've got some things on the quayside as well.
There'll be activities on the quayside, and actually there'll be lots of people, not just the teams, but people that come to watch.
So it's not just for the participants, there's also going to be plenty on for the spectators. Family day out.
It is a family day. It ties in lovely with the Diamond Jubilee year, because actually we have Britannia here. It will be a street party, it will be fun, and actually with a very, very serious age of raising money for charities that are really important in the community.
Michelle, thank you very much indeed.
Not at all. Thank you.
So as you can see, it's going to be an absolutely fantastic day. That's Dragon Boat Race 2012 on the 23rd of June here at Ocean Terminal. I'm Ewan from Harveston Brewery. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter and on Facebook. Last orders, anyone?
Well done.
That's it, that's better.